See, the Tyrannosaur doesn't obey any set patterns or park schedules. The essence of chaos.
I'm still not clear on chaos.
It simply deals with predictability in complex systems. The shorthand is the butterfly effect. A butterfly can flap its wings in Peking, and in Central Park you get rain instead of sunshine.